you're on my email list, and I sent out an email. I'm retired. I'm gonna enjoy life a little bit and not have to deal with the pain of playing the bass. But so I asked Brenda if I could play a song tonight, and she gave me permission. One thing I want to mention, though, is that we have CDs for sale. And I don't know about Brenda's and Ian's CDs, but my wife told me tonight that my CD is a million seller. She said, Bob, you've got a million in the cellar.
Thank you.